every day his campaign says he's recovering, and I'll tell you, you know, we've been to several rallies. It does seem that he is improving every day. And however, we did press for medical records, we pressed for interviews, and we've seen this right now, we're really taking the campaign's word for his recovery. We have not received any of those records. We haven't been able to speak to anyone on his team. There's a lot that's changed between today and today. That also includes the Supreme Court decision to overturn Roe versus Wade. Another topic we spoke with him about. Take a listen.
On the issue of abortion,
huh?
Do you believe that the government should set?
That's 51 seconds. Wait, let me let her, when she turns them.
Okay, gonna do it now.